Use the imaging arrows printer to determine which way the barrier needs to be rolled. The barrier can be easily unrolled in seconds. Depending on the size of barrier, more people may be required to help. Next, unfold the barrier so that it is ready for use. The barriers are also printed with the 4 golden rules shown, which are covered later in this training. These help to ensure that deployment is successful.